Oops. Forgot to turn on my car. But, like I was saying, I'll go back to another live stream. Wait. Good pizza, great pizza. Once again, third time. I'm dedicated to get to chapter 2. Or, yeah, chapter 2. So, let's put it down.
Just a little bit.
Yeah, okay,
same. Oh, it's good.
cook up a pizza. That pizza ain't free. That ain't no excuse to get it in need. One fun thing. Why can't these be diamonds? Now I know what's in the combo. These are just 325 diamonds. Like a mushroom butter is used to 25 diamonds. So I guess 25 diamonds equal to $500. And that means 50 diamonds equals 1,000. Because I almost have $1,000 worth of diamonds. Yeah. What's up, oveners? Like, do pepperoni pizza? I made it called ovenness.
Oh, Papa, they're gone.
Excellent pizza! Oh my god, I'm still bitch.
No, that's not good.
It means two pizzas on there.
Thank God. Oh, no.
I can put it down, I would use cheese. Keep always putting next to us.
How's it going on? How's it going on?
make them upset. I don't know how I make them upset. Like, don't tell me, because this girl is falling.
Male needs 2,700.
Everybody's party. Let's get back into it. Pizza drink is excellent. Only twice again. Damn it. He accidentally put it. I decided to try this new game, but here we go. Okay, yeah, let's go. I'm panicking for some reason. I shouldn't be panicking. Mushroom thing, mushroom pizza. Okay, got it. Let's go. Now I don't have a vegan pie. I'm gonna get a vegan pizza. I'll also make a dog. Okay, got it. Understand, only get the bacon at chapter 2. The time's on now. Great. kind of glue. And like a mushroom and pepperoni, please. I get an olive of an onion pizza, but also with mushrooms. You gotta click, 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 you gotta click, click, click. And then fast. I don't think I'm gonna make it to 15 tips. Woohoo! lifting is, and that's what a classic meat is. Oh god, my house is not having it open today. Basic cheese is all we need for this operation. That's why I help everyone, because, like, it's a storage space game. You never know what's gonna happen ever. So, here's what we got there. One here.
Hey, guys.
I don't know why that it's different when you have it like. Get It has to be, so I can actually slice it easily.
No.
Oh, the robot.
That's good.
an onion and mushroom pizza. Got it.
I'm so sorry. How's it going on?
Okay, half pepper and half onion. Half pepper and onion, half and half. I can't do five of my time.
Oh,
as you can. $100 Now I'll pee to myself. I'll be right back, guys. I got the croissant pizza I was talking about earlier. It is. I took the pepperonis off because they don't have a cheese croissant pizza by the brand for some reason. I don't know, because I had this pizza many times. So, and also the pepperonis. I won't eat raw pepperoni by itself. That's the only time I eat pepperoni.
Oh.
You guys have not tried the croissant pizza. You should really try.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Love it,
No.
Why is she saying no, but that seems clocking in here and smacking. I've never tried to move pizza before, but because I'm not a big fan of all the toppings.
Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-na. Oh, ba-ba-da-da.
Because you're like, whatever.
in a water bottle.
Stuff is expensive. Spending my time here.
Oh
my god, thank you! What am I spending money here? Yeah, that kid at the restaurant that was starving for pizza. I have two supreme pizzas.
Patatatana.
Let it cook. Put it in the oven. Let it cook. See, that cooks like a wild open pizza. I cannot make it. Exactly. So hungry. And a pizza. I'll be right back once again. go back again. More pizza. And a grab candy. That was in that counter. So. I got to... By the way, if you guys like content like this, please sure to follow you. And if you happen to be late and want to know what happened, if you don't feel like going on Twitch, you could just watch all of my past broadcasts in my YouTube channel. To post all my stuff in word for word. I think I drank too much water again. Swiss time. Let's continue. Yeah, Pippin the Penguin was my favorite.
Well, what do?
No.
It's so good.
Thank you.
Oven pan means well done, and well done means just put it in the oven twice. The best pizza ever is. Just say croissant pizza, but it's not. That was not my answer. The best pizza ever. Vegetarian, begin. Yesterday when I was watching Sonic the Hedgehog, I think it was one of the first shows to make. That's the one with the siblings. It has Sonic Sport TV. That's more like the digital. Like if you were in the video game, just a little more better, but the graphics weren't that good. It was kind of like that.
Pepper, onion.
How's it going, guys?
It's considered fruit. Olives is a fruit. You're telling me olives is fruit. On fruit, and vegetables don't have seeds.
That's good.
It's just for cooking. I think the screen is the hardest one to do.
Good.
Like hair strands, like they have fallen out. I'm like, how does it work out? tiny little handsome. I'm a fairly doll. I mean, it's a pizza because the bread's got the rolling in it, like everything. Okay, where's the good one? Yeah. Then you have to bread as itself. So half Caesar sauce and half Caesar pepperoni. Oh, this is really very big. I hate so much. So half cheese and sauce and half cheese and pepperoni. Sauce one and half. I think I know what it's saying, but. Someone's on. If I get in front for this, I totally understand, but it was always way too confusing. All pizza for this. Thank you. No sauce, oh, can I get that? This is supposed to be a vacuum.
And why? Why? This is
This is a crazy one. Yeah, the other one wasn't crazy, but this is crazy because why would you have pizza without sauce? Okay, why would you do it? There's no other explanation.
How's it going, guys? My chin! I'm going to come up!
butter. But no, what I do need. Chapter 2 and end of show. I don't want to be in the sand mode. Finally have back the one thing I needed.
Gotta have that spicy.
spicy hot sauce is supposed to know it's spicy. Some people think it's spicy, but at the same time, it's not. What do you mean, just because I asked you 3 times, just not a minute. I got the wooden egg cup. Onions.
Oh, Papa, they're gone.
Elizabeth.
Can I get a pepperoni, please? Wait, this is the most craziest one I've seen. Pizza. That is bread with bones on top. At the end of the day. To me pizza, singing your beautiful goodness of bread. I got two mushroom pizzas, please. Yes, you may miss. Yes, I don't know. Please. I'm hungry. off of me. So you have none. Because you despise me so much. Pizza. Get up.
Hold on, don't give up, man.
Still food.
How's it going? Thank you, guys.
No, that cost 500. I'm not gonna buy 500. That's story. That's how it says story. Young, and then I would just like I hate when it melts off. Is the same as good pizza, great pizza, but it's more based on just working than the storytelling. There's no storytelling, you just work and make a living. No, you get a chance. You never know, never know. Oh, I'm gonna take me out and be done. Yeah. I was drinking my water bottle that happens to be 5 days old water bottle. One day, it depends on which one I was looking at. Because I got a bunch. Well, I had a bunch, but I don't have to. About to see it. It's pretty much empty. And when I was opening the cabin, I looked up and drank it because I was feeling it. I water. Something went in my eye, and I'm like, one of my eyes is burning. Like, ah. Why you gotta do this to me? Alright, let's see. Should we get the pesto? Good. Yes, no. Probably. Should we? Let's do it.
How's it going?
Short sweet, ha ha. Good
joke. Good
job. Very, very nice. Oh god.
Don't give up then. How's it going on?
Pepperoni, yes, sausage, yes, olives, yes, peppers, yes, so supreme. Takes forever. Woo! No, no, no. I like this pizza. Of course you do. You should. Once you're gonna go down that thing, like everyone else.
Huh?
Is Pippin? The whole time wanted this, and this was the food. Food, this, and this, and that. You chuckle. Steward, I don't know what steward is. No, I'm gonna do it here. Because, no. That's too expensive. I also wanna go for some. Enjoyed of another episode of Good Pizza, Great Pizza. No, my Twitch account and subscribe to my YouTube channel if you like content like this. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. I can just exit out of this.